We saved the Final Four. I guarantee you there would have never been 72,500. So, even though I'm talking heads, there isn't all three or four other schools in the country could have done that. And I think that's a great tribute to us. And we're going to miss our four seniors. I think that's the big thing. Make sure all the underclassmen have a great spring and summer and get better. Roy Williams called me this morning and he said something that I thought was really interesting. He said, the guys that came back that maybe could have left, the battle cry wasn't just to win a national championship, it was to get better so they'd be better picks and better this and better that. And they had a great spring and summer. And that's what we're going to try to do after we recover from this three great weekends. But feel good about your university. They all did a great job. Thank you so much.